So much on these seconds. Evra, 20 seconds to play. Scholes! Unbelievable! Unbelievable, Paul Scholes!
Headed out by McCann.
How?
Paul Scholes!
Scholes, and he can add that to a long list of stunners.
Ainsley. Giggs, lovely little back heel, and Paul Scholes was following up.
Beckham is going to hit this one short for Irwin. A measured cross from him, it'll drop for Scholes. Fabulous! Absolutely fabulous strike for Scholes. Manchester United 1, Chelsea 1, and we've seen two goals of the highest quality here.
Here's the man who made the breakthrough and looks for another.
What a goal! Well, even by his standards, that was something special. Paul Scholes with an absolute beauty.
Cole's done well here. York couldn't quite reach it, but still an opportunity and a goal for Paul Scholes. And that should see the points staying at Old Trafford. What a finish by Paul Scholes against the run of play.
Over hits it, Rooney's got a bit of work to do here. Tumbles off two guy. Scholes steals the ball. Scholes in the area. Scholes sets it all covers. Scholes scores! Mass relief at the theatre of dreams.
You know, I talked about Manchester United needing composure and having that calmness and that discipline when you know you've got a lot of the ball, just to bide your time, and I tell you what, he's the best around.
As it was, the ball was headed off the line.
Oh, and that's a cracking goal from Scholes! Yet another one from his locker of magnificent strikes.
Manchester United scored the crucial first goal, and let's go. Back for Scholes! Oh! If you want a moment to sum up the class and quality of Manchester United, here it is.
So much on these seconds. Evra, 20 seconds to play. Scholes! Unbelievable! Unbelievable! Paul Scholes has stolen it for Manchester United and kept the title race alive on City territory. Just extraordinary. 96 minutes at Old Trafford, 93 minutes at Eastlands.
Headed out by McCann.
How?
Paul Scholes with the most brilliant goal. We've seen some stunners over the last couple of weeks in the Premiership, but this tops the lot.